They have finished painting their vehicles.
And here's a quick little tour of all of the vehicles that just got painted. And the wreckers to go with them.
His first competition of the day. Merlin is doing the flex off, which is right behind the welder. And then Eric is doing the rollover competition. And Rory will be the first on the dyno. You guys don't want to miss that one for sure.